Sang, sang.
My family is going to be sitting here. I have family.
Okay. We have the finals for the 2013 under 13 group. It's Pachanga in the red and white versus Global United in the green and black jerseys. Game time is 10 a.m. It's a little bit after that right now. Excuse me. Game time is 10:06 a.m. Farah, can you move down a little bit?
Okay.
Thank you.
You can stand here, Farah. Hey. Cameras are rolling, huh?
Hey, come on, guys, come on.
Where
I prefer if you didn't sit here. I'm trying to take video, huh?
Yeah.
two.
Down here, ref.
Come
If you're down with the towel, you can... Are you down with the towel?
Yeah. yourself somewhere. So I
so
I didn't mean it.
Okay. This is exciting. My gosh.
No, but it was a late call because he was really outside.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet some of them haven't realized he's still 1-0.
What's that?
I bet some of them hasn't realized he's still 1-0.
Yeah.
But they thought they scored a lot of them.
Yeah.
Thank you. offsides. So here we are at halftime, the under 13 championship. The Green Archers are ahead 2-0. Pachanga had the ball in the net, but it was called out for offsides. So instead of 2-1, it's now 2-0 with another 35 minutes left to play. Second half will start soon.
Thank you.
Benito.
Hey, Benito. Benito, do not hit this. Do not, okay?
Thank you.
Youth U13.